like you. Be strong. What? That's how it works? It's still... What? It knocked her up, even though I didn't go there? In strength, now
I'm the only one. Looks like Digpass pretty well aware of what's going on, but Moon has actually stayed on this, and I don't think that they noticed that the Rift Herald never came back to the pit. So Moon is actually holding it just outside of the Scuttlecrab vision, and he's just going to finish this off by himself. Digitas never paid attention to actually check if the Rift Herald passed back through their vision to reset.
That's pretty epic.
He actually just stays, and with really good leashing there from Moon, pulls it outside of their vision and finishes it off. And
King got away. Wait, hold on. 200 IQ. 200 IQ. Seems to be calling right here. Check that out.
If we heal just in case.
Oh my god, I got this in!
I passed my IQ test.
Jack my lantern.
On Wild Turtle and Lemon Nation for your Fly quest to continue to bring the pain in this game. Turtle now in his second Zayo.
Oh, here comes Someday.
Game of the series, and now he could be going down for the first time this game. Featherstorm is out.
Flashes for Altec, stun! He's gonna go one for done in this.
Turtle, it looks like he's gonna go ahead and dig himself this one. Beautifully done.
That was actually sick from Turtle.
Yes.
He actually trades up in Summoners. He spends just the flash, gets the flash and heal from Altec, as well as the teleport from Someday.
Did you hear that laugh? That's a what face? She's going like this. What does this mean? Sounds like she's orgasming.
Billy, this is the Penta combo for a reason, you little shit. Get over here, Xin Zhao. I know you're gonna eat a minion. I know you're gonna do it. I know you're gonna do it. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I got you.
Okay. Should probably just separate.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
Has
legs
so hard. Oh, you guys got waved.
Oh. Oh shit, I should save that.
Song is up off.
No, he doesn't.
Shit.
Oh.
We're gonna get that reason.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh
my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! You guys are fucking insane.
The game!
Holy shit!
Oh my god. Holy tag teaming that shit just like how I carry you and do. Okay, alright, let's go!
What?
Woo!
Mechanic!
What? Nice.
Egy hatalmas bug miatt most meghaltunk hárman. What?
So much CC landing. Nuclear again is the man that Mickey finds in the start of the fight. And this Trusada doesn't even get a chance to flash away. It's just knock-up after knock-up after knock-up, and then you will die. Let's see it again, let's see it again. It all starts with Mickey. You see the Galio sitting in base. Look at Nuclear and Tristana. He gets charmed, then he gets knocked up, then he gets knocked back, then he gets knocked up, then he gets knocked up again. And now he's dead. I think he was spamming his flash, and at no point could he have actually flashed away.
Yeah, you spend all your time airborne, not much you can do. And Febivin, the only one who lives, he's the only one who didn't get hit by that CC train. And Che at the end just kind of keeps the front line alive, and Febivin's going to end it off. I mean, an incredible positioning from the H2K mid laner, but Splite.
Yep.
Holy shit.
What? He's tanking the minions? What is he doing? What is he doing? What the fuck? Holy fuck.
W's down. Talk about W's down. It's about to be back up. It's about to be back up. I'm hitting front line. I'm hitting front lines.
They're low.
Shit.
Caught out. Say that again. I'm getting caught